Yo, man, top of the wheel outside. Let's get right into the video, man. Abra, I think I'm saying it right. Abra, A-B-R-A. Someone dropped it in the comments and said, you know, let me react to it real quick. Called Unlock It featuring Playboi Carti. So, this is recent too as well. Seeing Playboi Carti featured on a song that's not from Kanye or from Tyler, the Creator is kind of like, you know, it's kind of abnormal. I'm not used to seeing that shit, bro. I'm always used to seeing Playboi Carti's name on either of those two individuals. But let's get right into it, man. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and another deal, man. If you want to see me react to more shit, drop it down in the comments. Roll the 2K subs, you're knocking that shit out of my fault. You see how YouTube always does this shit? Had it off every video that should happen. Oh my god. Thank you. I don't know if they can hear in the background too as well, but like one of the ad-libs, it sound like Fetty Wap's A from Trap Queen. Not Trap Queen, one of them songs, yeah. Like, I don't know if you can hear, like, look, hear it. No. Y'all hear that? That'd be weird if it dead was, I'm not gonna lie. Yo, I'm a dead looking to see, like, how, you know, I can't even see how far this shit dropped the date now. But now, I don't want to see if she dead do that, because that would be fire if she dead did that, I'm not gonna lie. That's some Matrix shit, son. Like he bust our spirit. Yo, if I had a dollar for every time Playboi Carti deadass, yo, I don't think he's done a video with nobody. Like, literally, I think like Lil Uzi was the only one of like a few other individuals, and ASAP Rocky. But I have not seen Playboi Carti, if he's featured in a song and niggas drop a video, he never shows up. It's either him or Young Thug who does this shit all the time, but I swear. Just testing my body, I look like a leaf. Yeah. Just testing my shot, I wanna come meet you. Yeah. I go on the booth. See, there's different forms of Playboi Carti that, you know, it kind of throws me off, but it kind of like, I'm like, oh yeah, I fuck with this Playboi Carti. This Playboi Carti, yeah, this is the one I can bump for the most part. But there's other ones where I'm like, yo, like post the post to show he's doing right now, like prior to this, when he first dropped his album and he wasn't doing no shows. Let's all be honest here, like, his album wasn't hitting because it's like, you know, those are songs you perform. Like, those are songs you actually do mosh pits and rages to. That's why people wasn't really fucking with his music at first when he dropped that whole lot of red shit. And I'm not gonna lie, me personally, I was the same way. I was like, yeah, nah, I'm not fucking, it's not like Cardi I know. It's not the Cardi who did Chopper and all them other shits, you know, the ASAP Mob. But, like, feel me, that's just how he is. Like, I realized that his music particularly, like, his music is just straight for, like actual performance. Same thing as Roddy Ricch, you know, his Roddy Ricch album that just came out, people was like, his shit is mid. Low key it is right now, but when he starts performing it, like from all his hits and shit like that, we move to Miami and the shit would, you know, would take off, you're gonna be like, oh shit, like this nigga actually tough. Like, I swear niggas always do that shit, bro. I'm tapping the church, yeah, we tapping the meter. Yeah, my baby said she don't fuck with these bitches. Okay, cool. I told her I don't fuck with these niggas either. Okay, cool. I'm getting knocked off when I see him. I want to see if Playboi Carti gonna do this shit too as well. I'm not gonna lie, I'm actually kind of curious. But yo, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, man. If you want to see me react to more shit, drop it down in the comments. I definitely get into each and every single one of y'all videos. Definitely by today, if not tomorrow. Cause I think right about now my playlist is like 50 fucking videos or some shit like that. No, I'm not doing 50 videos in a day. I could be stretched upon 2 or 3 days, three at the most. But you might expect 20 today, if not 15. Depending on how I'm feeling, I don't know. Other than that, I'ma catch y'all next video. 2K subs, we on that ass, nigga. We on that 2K grind, nigga. Fuck out of here.